We gotta pick out Ricky Ticky Bobby Wobby from the strip club.
Oh, sorry, I'm coming. I was just taking out my catheter, man.
What are you doing up there?
Like I said, I was taking out my catheter. I'll see you in a minute.
Wait!
Alright, you did good filming me today, and I never give you money for filming, so I wanted to give you $50.
What's the
catch? There's no catch. Just you, well, you gotta try to get it out of my hand, but good luck.
Dude. You son of a bitch! This is one of my 50s for my room!
I was gonna mess with you, but I didn't think you were gonna break it!
No!
Just tape it back to your
50s!
I'm done.
Is this a caterpillar or a centipede?
It looks like a centipede. It looks like it has 100 legs. I can't really tell.
Should we let it crawl on your face for a video?
No.
So I heard this game's super realistic, so I'm just gonna give it a try. Look at my son. He's sleeping on me. He's reading this stupid book that nobody cares about.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now crossing the zone of turbulence. Please return to your seats and keep your seatbelts fastened.
Oh! Oh my god. Dude, we're crashing. Oh my god, this is so realistic.
Yo, Evan, do you like my shelf?
Yeah. Smells good.
No, not like the smell of it. Do you like the look of it?
Smells good. Blueberries.
Mate, I really like the shelf. It looks really good.
Yeah, man. Yeah, it actually tastes pretty good, too. You can give it a lick. It's actually made out of 100% hardened cotton candy. You would actually think I would pick sugar because it's actually harder, but no, this is just stale cotton candy and then with a brown paint over it. So it's actually gives it a nice look and a good flavor, too. FBI, open up!
Oh my god! I just threw it in there!
I see that.
Oh yeah!
Alright, I would just like to say this is the exact moment where I break the sledgehammer, and I don't even realize until about 5-10 minutes after I actually broke it. So yeah. Ah! You can clearly see the broken sledgehammer in my hand, and I'm too freaking stupid to see it. Look at it. How did I not notice that? I think there's something wrong with your sledgehammer.
Why?
What the fuck? How'd you do that?
I'm just that strong, I guess.
For real, what happened?
I don't know. I was hitting it. And just the sledgehammer said no more. Good thing we got another one. Oh, a spider.
He did.
What?
I'm ripping off the wall!
Alright, well that's not what we need to do right now.
What do we need to do?
We need the extension cord.
We don't have an extension cord.
Right there, you fuck!
It don't work!
That's not what I was testing!
There's a reason why it looks like 150 years old.
You don't know if it works or not.
I can tell it don't work.
If it works, you owe me $150.
I didn't shake on that.
Welcome to Jimmyjibler.
This is what we got. Oh, it's off. Now we gotta break it into pieces.
Since we left last, how do you say that?
Since we last left off.
Since we last left off, basically what we did, I cut this into a bunch of little tiny pieces. This thing, sawzall, okay? Because we got an extension cord finally. So now we don't have to pull it like a bunch of idiots. Now we can just cut it. So we cut it into a bunch of pieces, and then Evan takes a little tiny sledgehammer. Okay, and he hits it like this, like that. It
cuts my finger.
Like that. And he flattens it, and we put it in a thing called a bagster.
Boom!
And that's Jimmyjibler, my friends.
But then I ran out of room on the SD card, so I couldn't record anymore. So enjoy this little montage I made. It took me literally an hour and a half to do it. So subscribe, piece of crap.
hold on.